Hello, I'm your coding yaar and we'll be making this Bootstrap 5 testimonial slider. Let's start by adding Bootstrap's CSS and JS and link our CSS and JS files as well. I'll be using this slider from a previous video. Add the HTML, the CSS and the JS. Since it uses jQuery, I'll add the link here. Remove the buttons. I'll have only 6 cards here and add the images. Since the images are of the same size, we don't need this here. Add the testimonial slider div and place the carousel inside it. Now add 2 columns inside the carousel. Place the carousel inner div inside the second column. Add your title in the first column with font weight bold, and to increase the font size, I'm using Display5 class. Instead of going to the opposite ends on larger screens, let's position the controls here. Add the carousel controls to the first column. Set its width and height to 3 em, position to absolute, and left to 1 em. Adjust the top as well. For the next button, set the left to 5 em. Let's add a background color and some padding to the testimonial slider div. And change the font color for the title. Add the class Carousel Dark to change the carousel controls icon color and change the background color to white and opacity to 1. Let's display only 2 cards at once on larger screens. Let's change the controls position only for larger screens. Make this 576 pixels. Change the controls position only for screens larger than 768 pixels. Set some top here as well. It doesn't reach the last card as we are displaying only 2 cards at a time. Let's update the JS file as well. Let's add this extra padding only for the larger screens. You can also add some Bootstrap icons. I'll use the CDN link to install. Let's add a code icon right above our title. Similarly, you can also add star icon for ratings. For equal height cards, set height to 100%. Let's align this text with the quotes and card. Place the controls a bit lower. It's not working here. We need to update this too.